to Youyou, born 1930. Youyou grew up in a city in China called Nobel. When she was 16 years old, she caught a disease called tuberculosis. Even though the disease made her miss school for 2 years, Youyou decided that she wanted to learn how to keep herself and other people healthy, so she studied folklore. The Chinese government was looking for medicine to treat a disease called Malaria. Malaria is a disease that affects people all over the world. Chu was interested in Chinese medicine for Malaria to be found in plants have many used in China medicine over 2,000 years. She discovered a medicine that helps treat Malaria in a plant called sweet warm. Although she found the medicine, she was not able to publish the work that was done until many years after the way because certain rules set by the government. The Youyou discovery named the lives of millions of people around the world. She has Nobel Prize for medicine for her discovery. Be like Youyou and think outside the box to find new ways to solve problems. It is my dream that Chinese medicine will help us conquer the life-threatening disease worldwide. To Youyou.